Now, when mixing, it's very useful to use a reference track. Now, when I mix, a lot of times I'll grab a track that I like a lot. There's a lot of good songs out there by a lot of good engineers that you can grab, and you can put them within your section and just mute them. Within your song and arrangement window, you can just mute these tracks so you could just switch them on and off to use as a guide. You know what I'm saying? You could listen to certain things as far as the relationships between certain instruments, such as, like, you know, like if you listen to a certain mix and you hear that this hi-hat is just under the snare, what you can do is when you do your song, you can look at it and just try to match it up. You know what I'm saying? You could also look at different ideas as far as panning things. You know what I'm saying? It's very good to, like, mix a track, listen to your track, figure out where the paintings are, and then listen to another track and see how another person does it. Because this is going to help you really experiment with the different arrangements and just really, like, push it to the limit. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of different songs, and some of the best mixes come from experimentation and just trying new things.